بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم respected parents and my dear students, how are you? I hope you all are doing good. Students, this is your English class. Let's start our studies. Okay students, this is page 10. Hurry up, all of you open page 10. Today we are going to do some leftover exercises. Okay, first of all of you open page 10. Okay students, on page 10 this is exercise B. Exercise B is working with words. Can you see these words? They are jumbled letters. Okay, they are not the correct spelling of the letter of the word, so we have to arrange them in the correct position so the correct spelling will be there. As you can see, part A is TAC, TAC tag. Tag is not the correct spelling. Cat is the correct spelling. Okay, CAT cat is the correct spelling, so write down cat in front of this. Then B is rough, RUF rough. This is not the correct spelling. FUR fur is the correct spelling, so write down the correct spelling in front of the wrong word or the jumbled letters. Okay, number C is shift. Shift, this is shift. Shift is not the correct spelling. Fish is the correct spelling. FISH fish is the correct spelling, so write here fish. Okay, in the D part, USHOE is not the correct spelling. These letters are jumbled. Make them into the correct spelling. HOUSE house. HOUSE house is the correct spelling. Write house in front of this. Okay, E is USOME is not the correct spelling. USOME is not the correct spelling. MOUSE is the correct spelling. Write down this. MOUSE, mouse. YALP is not the correct spelling. Okay, YALP is not the correct spelling. Play is the correct spelling. Play is the correct spelling. So write down PLAY, play. SHUNT, shunt. Shunt is not the correct spelling. Shunt is not the correct spelling. Hunts is the correct spelling. Okay, HUNTS, hunts is the correct spelling. Please note down the correct spelling. HUNTS. And then main is not the correct spelling. These letters are jumbled. Name is the correct spelling. Write down NAME, name. Okay, have you done, all of you? Very good. So now we are moving towards exercise C, prepositions. These are the prepositions. A preposition shows the position between one noun and another. Or we can say a preposition comes before a noun. Okay, a preposition comes before a noun, and these four are the prepositions. These are under, on, down and up. Okay, and what we will do, we will use them in the blanks. Okay students, so here these are the blanks. A is, Anwar is, dash the log. Anwar is on the log. On, upper. Anwar is on the log. Anwar is, B is, Anwar is climbing dash the tree. Anwar is climbing dash the tree. Anwar is climbing up the tree. UP, up. Anwar is climbing up the tree. C part is, the leaf is falling dash. The leaf is falling down. Leaf is falling down, so this is down. And now this is part D. The ant is, the ant is dash the leaf. The ant is under the leaf. Under, here will come under. Okay students, please note down carefully. Very good. Let's move towards the next exercise. Okay students, this is page 15. This is page 15. Okay, open page 15. Open page 15 and part, so this is question 3. Fill in the blanks. This is question 3. Fill in the blanks. Part A is, dash is crying. Dash is crying. Rahila is crying. Rahila is crying. B is, dash is falling from the tree. Dash is falling from the tree. Leaf. Leaf is falling from the tree. C is, the wind dash. The wind dash, the wind blows. The wind blows. D is, the leaf dances dash and down dash and right. The leaf dances up and down, left and right. E is, Rahila dash up the leaf. Rahila dash up the leaf. Rahila picks up the leaf. Rahila picks up the leaf. Okay students, now open page 25. Page 25, and on page 25 we are having this exercise. Okay, this exercise is about basically two things. Two names, these are the things and actions. आपको इन दोनों के दरमियान differentiate करना है, okay? Things, actions. Things, actions. Okay, words for the things or people. Things में जैसे कि rat, table, house, banana, girl, ये क्या है? These are the names of things or people. And what are actions? Actions means काम. Things means नाम. Actions means काम. कोई भी काम. Okay? Like sitting, sit, jump, running, sleeping, go. Okay? These are the actions. Actions are the verbs and things are the nouns. किसी भी चीज़ का नाम होगा तो आप इस कॉलम में लिखेंगे. And if there is some action, you will write over here. Okay? So starting from the first, this is shoe, and shoe is the name of a thing. ये किसी चीज़ का नाम है ना, so we have written it over here, shoe. And the next is tomato, sorry, checking from here, playing. The next is playing, playing is action, खेलना, खेलना काम होता है, okay? So we will write it in the place of actions, playing. Next is tomato. टोमेटो एक नाम है, वेजिटेबल का नाम है. सो टोमेटो इज़ अ वेजिटेबल और ये एक नाम है, सो वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ थिंग्स. ओके, नेक्स्ट इज टूथ. टूथ, दांत, दांत. ओके, टूथ इज़ अ नेम, सो वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ थिंग्स. एंड रबिंग. ओके, रबिंग मीन्स मिटाना, और रबिंग मीन्स हम कह सकते हैं रगड़ना. ओके, सो रबिंग इज़ अ एक्शन एंड वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ एक्शंस. देन इट्स डेस्क. डेस्क इज़ अ नेम ऑफ अ फर्नीचर, सो वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ थिंग्स. नेक्स्ट इज बाय. बाय इज खरीदना. एंड टेक. टेक इज बेच. बाय इज खरीदना, टेक लेना. सो दीज बोथ आर actions. We will write it over here, buy, take. Then boy. Boy is the name of a person or a thing, so we will write it over here. देन सिंग, सिंग मतलब गाना गाना, इट्स एन एक्शन, ये कोई काम है, सो वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ एक्शंस. देन सी, सी मीन्स देखना, इट्स एन एक्शन, सो वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ एक्शंस. एंड देन पेंसिल, पेंसिल इज द नेम ऑफ एनी थिंग, सो वी विल राइट इट ओवर हेयर. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, लेट्स मूव टूवर्ड्स द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, हरी अप, ओपन पेज 26. दिस इज पेज 26, हरी अप ओपन इट. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, ऑन पेज 26 देर आर सम पिक्चर्स. ओके, अ हॉर्स, अ मोटर बाइक, अ रेसिंग कार, अ टोर्टोइस, अ प्लेन एंड अ बेबी. एंड द क्वेश्चन इज विच इज फास्ट एंड विच इज स्लो, कौन तेज चलता है कौन स्लो चलता है. सो फर्स्ट इज हॉर्स, हॉर्स रन्स वेरी फास्ट, हॉर्स बहुत ज़्यादा तेज भागता है, सो वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ फास्ट. देन मोटर बाइक ऑल्सो रन्स वेरी फास्ट, वी विल राइट इट ओवर हेयर इन द कॉलम ऑफ फास्ट. देन रेसिंग कार ऑल्सो रन्स वेरी फास्ट, वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ फास्ट. ओके, यू कैन सी इट क्लियरली. एंड देन टोर्टोइस, टोर्टोइस बहुत आहिस्ता चलता है, सो वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ स्लो. एंड देन वी हैव एरोप्लेन और प्लेन, और इट फ्लाइज वेरी फास्ट, सो वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ फास्ट प्लेन. एंड देन बेबी, बेबी रन्स वेरी स्लोली और वॉक्स वेरी स्लोली, सो वी विल राइट इट इन द कॉलम ऑफ स्लो. यू कैन राइट इट प्रॉपरली, हॉर्स, मोटर बाइक, रेसिंग कार, प्लेन एंड टोर्टोइस, बेबी. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ इट्स योर होमवर्क टाइम. You have to complete all these exercises and you have to send the picture of these exercises or share them in your WhatsApp group, and there your teacher will check all your exercises. Okay, I hope you have enjoyed today's class. Stay home, stay safe, dear students. Take care. Allah Hafiz.
بما علمتنا وعلمنا ما ينفعنا وزدنا علماً.